Fresh off his successful run as the engineer in the London restaging of Miss Saigon, John Briones is back on the LA stage in East-West Players' La Cacio Fall.
I play the suave George, who is the partner, the lover of Alban. The challenge is learning the new lines. Learning new lines. It's a test for myself to find out if I can still remember things. Because my wife always accuses me of forgetting things.
The multi-awarded stage actor is happy to be back doing what he loves best.
It's like doing it for the first time, every time. I love being on stage.
Pero Miss Saigon on Broadway, kailan yun?
I believe we start rehearsals in January.
But before doing that, Briones says he's honored to be asked to co-lead La Cacio Fall with Getty Watanabe. The musical is directed by outgoing East-West Players producing artistic director Tim Dang. Dang is the reason why Grimm actor Reggie Lee signed up to be its choreographer.
My history being Broadway, he said, can you choreograph this? But I said, I can't commit because of Grimm. So it's just a lot to do, but we were able to pull it off. So it's opening May 18th, previews start May 12th. Great cast.
The film actor says the show lets him do something he really enjoys.
You know, with dancing, it's like going back to my old love. You know, I love it so much, but I haven't had a chance to do it in a long time. So when I get a chance to do it, I go full out. And this is a show that has so much dancing. Hopefully people will come out and see it.
La Cacio Fall also features several veteran stage performers, including Diti Matias, Christopher Aguilar, and Ruben Uy. Tickets for the show are available at eastwestplayers.org. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.